Good afternoon, viewers. You're watching T News. This is Rania, your news anchor for today. I will share the news about the recent Yeti airline plane crash in three languages. A 72 passenger belonging to Yeti Airlines crashed in Nepal on Sunday, January 15. At least 68 people died in the crash, including 15 foreign nationals. The following is the chronology of the Yeti Airlines plane that swerved, crashed into a ravine, and exploded. Diwartake dengan AFP, pesawat kanti jenis ATR 72 iki sakdurunge mabur saka Kathmandu menuju Pokhara. Ing satengahing perjalanan, pesawat dumadakan nabrak tebing jurang kang ono ing antaranya bandara lokal Pokhara lan bandara internasional Anyar. Saknalika sakdurunge jam 11 wilayah Nepal. Sawijing video kang viral ing media sosial nuduhake pesawat iku ora ing sakdurunge tiba nabrak jurang lan ngasilake suara sing banget bantere. Yagate, hinan no tame no helikopter ga tochaku shita. CNN によると、同機が最後にポカラ空港と接触したのは、現地時間15時分頃で、離陸から約18分後だった。その後、機体は瀬戸川渓谷を下っていた。ネパールの民間航空局によると、軍と各警察署が直ちに墜落現場に動員された。この事故により、少なくとも68人の乗客の死亡が確認された。That's all for today. Thank you for watching. I will catch you up in the next segment.